head was the size of yours and mine.
Without doubt, the strangest man I've ever seen.